They rebounding, out rebounding us by two. Turnovers was even. I just think they made more threes than us. That was the game. I mean, when you come, when you playing against a team who missing their best player, you know, you stay in the game by making threes and throwing in junk deep, exotic defenses. And I felt like they did a good job of, you know, any even possession might throw his own or boxing one or a hard double at half, you know, so they're trying to muck it up and stay in the game. You got to appreciate that and respect that as an opponent. But I think we stayed with our defense. We made them shoot over us and we made them, we got stops and we was able to make shots down the stretch. I mean, every game is important. You know what I'm saying? I know you ask those questions when we play the contenders of the league. And I know Chicago is a contender, but, you know, every game is important. And we want to go out here and set a tone every night. So, you know, tomorrow is going to be an intense game and we got to match that to start.